to get at the seagull. Okay. It's coming back for more. It has a cracker in its mouth. It's following us now. Somebody throw a cracker up to it. Oh my God.
Carol. I'm trying to put crackers on your ear and see if it works. You didn't know I put a cracker on your head?
It's circling back around.
Seriously,
I don't know what the
cracker is.
But we don't know
what it's circling back around. There it is again. Now there's two.
They know we have food.
They brought friends.
You have to throw it up really high so they can catch
maybe hold
no,
it.
Right here.
Just hold it in the air and wait till they really get it.
Oh, put it in the air. Hold it. See if it'll grab it from my hand. Emma! I wanted to like toss it up into its mouth like a dog.
I know. If you can throw it high.
Oh, they're going around.
I should.
I'm so dying.
I know. I want to throw it like right up so they can catch it.
You want it to just come up right up to you and just grab it?
Yeah.